Marsilia belongs to Pteridophyta. It is the classification of Marsilia. Division Pteridophyta, class Telopsida, order Marsiliales, family Marsiliaceae, genus Marsilia. Division Pteridophyta, class Telopsida, order Marsiliales, family Marsiliaceae, genus Marsilia. See children, it is the Marsilia sporophyte structure. The Marsilia quadrifolia. Marsilia is the genus, quadrifolia is the species. Marsilia quadrifolia sporophyte shows these major parts. They are sporocarp, rhizome, leaves and roots. See, rhizome is the major part of the Pteridophyta plants. Rhizome is a creeping on the soil surface. It acts as a reptile character. It shows reptile character. On this rhizome, nodes and internodes are present. These are the nodes, these are the internodes. On this rhizome, nodes and internodes are present. At lower part of these rhizome, from the node area, roots are developed. The roots are mainly helps in absorption of minerals, water from the soil, and these are helps in fixing of the plant, fixing of the sporophytic plant on the soil surface. Above the node area, one long petiolated leaf is developed. The long petiolated leaf containing compound leaf. Compound leaf means leaf blade divided into leaflets. Here it is, the four leaflets are present. From these four leaflets, two leaflets are near the petiole. Called proxymal leaflets. Two leaflets are far from the leaf, far from the petiole, called distal leaflets or far leaflets. At early stage, the compound leaf shows four leaflets. They are closely arranged and the complete leaf look like a spring-like structure at early stage. Called sarsinate leaf. Sarsinate venation of young leaves. But the sarsinate venation is converted into normal condition at the adult stage of the petiolated leaves. But during the young age, the young leaves show sarsinate leaves. Sarsinate means the complete leaf arranged in a spiral like structure or spring like structure. And lower part of petiole or basal part of petiole, one fruit-like structure is present. The fruit-like structure is called sporocarp. Sporocarp is a reproductive organ of the sporophyte. It participated in asexual reproduction. It is the Marsilia quadrifolia sporophyte structure.